Carry your heart. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today on this joyous occasion to celebrate the love that Christina and Christopher share. It is the love based on giving and receiving, as well as having and sharing. I have known Chris and Christina for a long time, and I could not imagine two people more perfect for each other. Christina and Christopher have chosen a reading from The Art of Marriage by W.A. Peterson to be read by Katie Obey.
Happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created. In the art of marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to understand. It is remembering to say, I love you, at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is at no time taking the other for granted. The courtship should not end at the honeymoon. It should continue through all the years. It is having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. It is standing together facing the world. It is forming a circle of love that gathers in the whole family. It is doing things for each other, not in the attitude of duty or sacrifice, but in the spirit of joy. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is not looking for perfection in each other. It is cultivating flexibility, patience, understanding, and a sense of humor. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is finding room for the things of the spirit. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful. It is establishing a relationship in which the independence is equal, dependence is mutual, and the obligation is reciprocal. It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. It is discovering what marriage can be at its best.
Christina, Christopher, by coming here today, you have now taken the initial step in what will be a wonderful and lasting long life together. Understand that a union between two people takes work. Just as Rome was built in a day, neither is a relationship ever complete. It needs constant nurturing. A good marriage is one that fosters respect, a devoted love, and a willingness to make sacrifices for each other. These are the foundation blocks of a newly formed union. Symbolically, you have been brought together as one, yet are two separate entities with unique ideas, talents, and ways of being. Respect and value those differences, and your relationship will flourish. Today, your wedding day is one brief day in time, and although your vows are spoken in a matter of minutes, they are promises that will last a lifetime. Please face each other as you are.
Nailed it.
Christopher, do you take Christina to be your lawfully wedded wife, to share your life together according to the bounds of matrimony?
I do.
Christina, do you take Christopher to be your lawfully wedded husband, to share your life together according to the bonds of matrimony?
I do.
So, Chris, please repeat after me.
I, Christopher Ryan.
Take you, Christina Ann.
Take you, Christina Ann.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Now you, Christina, please repeat after me.
Okay.
I, Christina Ann.
I, Christina Ann.
Take you, Christopher Ryan.
Take you, Christopher Ryan.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Can you please have your mic? We will now exchange the wedding rings. Christopher, as you place this ring on Christina's finger, please repeat after me. You are more precious to me today than yesterday.
You are more precious to me today than yesterday.
And you will be more cherished tomorrow than you are today.
And you will be more cherished tomorrow than you are today.
Please wear this ring.
Please wear this ring.
As a reminder of the vows we have spoken today.
As a reminder of the vows we have spoken today.
A symbol of my eternal love for you.
A symbol of my eternal love for you.
A love that transcends all our yesterdays.
A love that transcends all our yesterdays.
And all our todays.
And all our todays.
And all of our tomorrows.
And all of our tomorrows.
Yep. Still trying to get more. Okay. Thank you. It's your left.
Christina, as you place this ring on Christopher's finger, please repeat after me.
Okay.
You are more precious to me today than yesterday.
You are more precious to me today than yesterday.
And you will be more cherished tomorrow than you are today.
You'll be more cherished tomorrow than you are today.
Please wear this ring.
Please wear this ring.
As a reminder of the vows we have spoken today.
As a reminder of the vows we have spoken today.
A symbol of my eternal love for you.
A symbol of my eternal love for you.
And the love that transcends all our yesterdays.
And the love that transcends all our yesterdays.
All of our todays.
All of our todays.
And all of our tomorrows.
And all of our tomorrows.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. Christopher, you may kiss your bride.
Hey! together and welcome, for the very first time, I don't actually see them, but I think I've been told they're just around the corner. For the first time as husband and wife, Chris and Christina, are you there? Well, I think they're right. Here they are. Woo! Chris and Christina. And now they are going to have their very first dance as a married couple.
Thank you.
time to give a toast. And I believe everyone has champagne. Is that right? All right, Anna.
Hello, everyone. I just wanted to say a few little things. Okay. So this morning we all got up and got ready. Our hair was done and our party clothes. And here we are. To my daughter Christina, I want to wish many blessings. To my son Christopher, I want to wish many blessings. To Mr. and Mrs. Petrakaitis, I want to say thank you to Christopher and for joining our two families. To all of you joining us in this celebration, I want to say thank you for supporting this marriage. I want to say, since the time you met to today, you began a prologue to a blank-paged life book ready to be written with experiences, life joys, prosperities, and goals. So create memories. Live your life in companionship and fill in the chapters even with hurdles and bumps along the way. You will write a great book with a happy ending and a sequel. This wonderful book, you own it. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Petrakaitis. Now for my parents and my family, I want to say, cari amici e parenti, vi ringrazio per aver partecipato oggi al matrimonio di mia figlia Cristina e mio figlio Christopher. Grazie di averci onorato con la vostra presenza. La vita di Cristina e Christopher è un libro con pagine bianche, pronti per essere riempite di una storia piena di felicità e prosperità. Viva gli sposi!
Tell me if you feel it, 'cause I know you do.
Come on up.